Praetorian versus Mutated Predator. Who would win? Another battle of two characters of almost equal size and strength. Now, the Praetorian is seen to reach up to 10 feet tall. Being the royal guards of the hive, their body is more armored than the normal aliens. But their most noticeable difference is the large crown on their head, very similar to what is seen on a queen alien. Some might even suggest that the xenomorph is perhaps a young queen. They are seen to be one of the strongest types within the hive. Their tails and dorsal tubes are also longer, but they do not have small arms on their chest like the queen alien. In some occasions, they have been seen to spit acid towards their enemies. They can also emit a loud scream to summon other aliens that can aid it in combat. Now, the mutated predator was the result of a predator being infected by a host contaminated by the black goo. This happened in the Fire and Stone comic books. This predator was part of a hunting party aboard a ship with aliens running loose. One member was infected and then mutated. Growing to around 10 feet tall and gaining massive strength, this brute was incredibly strong and resilient. It killed another predator with little effort. Since the black goo had infected a predator, they are naturally stronger than humans. It was shown to be stronger than Eldon and Francis, both of whom were also mutated by the black goo. Even though this mutated predator was stronger than both of them, Eldon and Francis had to join together to finally kill it. So for this battle, I think the mutated predator would win against the Praetorian. This predator was stronger than the aliens, predators, Eldon, and Francis. And seeing how the Praetorians have been killed by standard predators in the past, I think this giant brute would overpower the Praetorian and tear it apart. So who do you think would win this battle, the Praetorian or the mutated predator? Put your opinions in the comments section. If you want to see more videos around the Predator and Alien Universe, make sure you subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching, my name is Carlos, and I'll see you in the next video. Ha 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 ha!